Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, your 2020. Accurate flying is essential for our two air pilots. Flying in the inner right wing position is number two, Captain JF Dubois from Quebec City, Quebec. Captain Dubois is in his third year with the team and is an experienced Harvard 2 military instructor. Flying in the inner left wing position is number three, Captain Patrick McIntosh from Windsor, Ontario. Captain McIntosh is an experienced military flying instructor on the Harvard 2 aircraft. Now look to your left as the team returns for the Swept Delta bottom side pass. Largely on our two line of stern pilots. In first line of stern position is number four, Captain Greg Weave from Kenora, Ontario. Captain Weave is a former tactical helicopter pilot who was also instructed on the Tudor. In second line of stern is number five, Captain Brett Parker from Edmonton, Alberta. Captain Parker is an experienced fighter pilot on the CF-18 and a qualified flight instructor. Now look to your right as the team returns for the Concorde roll and loop. A beautiful yet challenging maneuver. It's renowned for its precision and grace.
Confusion, I couldn't
Watch now as the team turns right to center stage and listen in as they perform the dazzling 18-12 split. Thank you.